Welcome back to my channel. My name is Julie Beauty and today I'm coming at you with this look right here, inspired by a makeup artist on Instagram. I think her name is Makeup by Anastasia. If you guys want to see how I got this look, then just keep on watching. Okay, so I already applied the primer. I applied the Tarte Shape Tape concealer all over my eyes since we're going to be using bright colors today. Now to set that, I'm going to use a light white shade. I'm not a light white, but a light bone shade. I'm using coconut cream from the Semi-Sweet Chocolate Bar palette. It's right here. Just setting all of that. So today I'm going to use the Morphe 35V palette and I'm going to take the hottest pink in the palette, this one here, and I'm just going to blend that into the crease. I'm taking this G something from Morphe. Smaller crease brush in the M411 by Morphe. With this shade right here, and just right into the crease right here. Now that all that is blended out, I'm going to take the light pink in this palette, right here, right next to the white, and blend out the pink edges, just to make sure everything looks seamless and there's no harsh lines. I'm going to take the M170-2 with some concealer. I'm gonna take the sharp tape, the Tarte Shape Tape concealer, and just apply that to the back of my hand. And I'm going to cut the crease the whole way. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit so you can see much better. The line does not have to be super defined because we're kind of going to cover that up with some glitter. I'm going to take the Silver NYX glitter on there. Go ahead and do the other eye and I'll be right back. Okay, so I have both cut creases cut. So now I'm going to take the blue in this palette and just apply that on the whole entire lid. With that same brush that I put the concealer on with. And I'm applying that pretty heavily because I want the color to be very vibrant. So I'm just gonna pack that on there. There's one, now I'm gonna do the next one. So there's the eyes, that's how they should look. Okay. It's really messy, but I promise at the end it will look so good. So now for the glitter, I'm gonna take the NYX Glitter Glue, this one. Like I don't. And yes, I do have Hot Cheeto fingers because I was eating Hot Cheetos. They're so good, with some Dumon. Yes, okay, anyways. So I'm gonna take this glitter and use a liner brush by Morphe. It's this one, it's called M250-2. You see where that line is right there? Where the blue and the pink meat, I'm just gonna trace on that. I'm gonna bring up the mirror a little closer so I can do this. Now using the NYX glitter and crystal, it's like a little holographic. I'm going to apply that on top. This NYX glitter will go everywhere, by the way. So just be careful. So there's one eye. Now I'm gonna go and do this eye. I'll be right back. So now I'm going to apply these lashes. They're by Eyelure. They're called the Platinum Princess. And they look like this, they're pretty. I'm just gonna apply those and I'll be right back. Okay, so I have my lashes on and I'm ready to put on my foundation. I'm going to use the Born This Way foundation in the shade Nude. I'm going to take like 2 pumps. Oops, I forgot to put on primer. I'm gonna use the Smashbox Photo Finish foundation primer and just apply that on my nose. And a little bit on my cheek because I have a little bit of pores right here. So I'm gonna just start blending it in. So I'm thinking about doing some challenges. And I don't know which one to do. Like, I want to do the boyfriend does my makeup or I do my boyfriend's makeup challenge. Or one that I can do by myself, like no mirror makeup challenge or no brush challenge. Let me know which one you would like to see, because I know like makeup tutorials kind of get boring. So I just want to do something else on my channel. And also, if you guys have any other looks that you would like to see, like, I don't know. A green look. I mean, I just did a green look, like my last video was green. Or a yellow look, like a sunset look. I love doing orange looks. I know everybody does them. I know a lot of people like to see different people's ways of doing makeup, so just let me know what you guys want to see. To make my lips be not crusty, I'm gonna apply this lip balm by Smith's. It smells like roses. It smells so good.
It smells so good.
Now I'm going to take the Shape Tape concealer and I'm going to take the new shade. It's called Light Tan. Just putting that right here to highlight. And then I'm going to blend it out with the Beauty Blender. Sorry, I was about to say Booty Blender again. So as you can see, the blue has transferred like right here. I don't know why. We'll clean that up in a second. I have another question. Do you guys know of any good eyelash brands that I should do? Because I only get eyelashes from the drugstore. And I kind of want to try like inexpensive lashes, but, or some expensive lashes, like if they're like 20 bucks, like, and they last a long time and I can use them like 20 times, then I'm down with that. But just let me know down below, please. I hate when foundation gets on my freaking lips. It's so disgusting. It looks like I have crusty lips. Hold on. And if I knew how to do eyeliner, I would put eyeliner on this, but I can't. And if I do try, I don't want to mess it up because then I'd have to take it off and do it all over again. I'm sorry, but this looks too good to take it off and do it again. So now I'm going to take a small little tiny brush. I don't know what, I think it's going to, oh, cost a cent. So I'm gonna take the hot pink color from the 35B palette that I used to. I'm just gonna apply that under here. Okay, so I already put the blue, the pink eyeshadow on my lower lash line, and I'm just going to apply some mascara to the bottom lower lashes. I'm sorry. I'm dumb sometimes. I'm just gonna use the mirror on this palette, by the way. So now I'm just going to apply some blue eyeliner. It's the NYX Slide On, Glide On, Stay On, and definitely a Turn On. What? I don't know. That's a long name. Hold on. That's a long name. Okay. Applying that in my waterline. Oh my god, why are you poking my eye? So the eyes are almost done. Now I just need to put on some inner corner highlight. I'm gonna take the Nicole Guerrero, this shade right here. Just because this is more of a cool, like, different colored look, I'm gonna take Forever Lit, this white one right here. It has like a little blue undertone. I'm going to take it on a BH Cosmetics polka dot, pink polka dot brush set. It's like the lip brush of the palette. I'm just gonna put that in the inner corner like that. There you go, and then now I'm going to apply that to my brow bone. I don't want it too much. Just right in the center where the arch is, and blend it out a little bit with your finger. And the arch. Right there. Blend it out. Okay. How do I look? Okay. I'm actually going to use the Kat Von D Shade and Light palette. This yellow one in the middle. With this Y9 brush by Morphe. I have a lot of Morphe brushes now. That's why I'm not affiliated with them, obviously. I have to tap out all of the creases that you have before you powder. So I'm gonna go ahead and brighten it up. I'm also going to set my laugh lines because I have some, and on the bottom of my chin. I flip my hair a lot, I'm sorry. It's just, I do have my hair down, but I rather have it up. And when I have it down, I'm always messing with it. Like, I just want it out of my face. But when I'm recording, I want to look cute, so I'm just gonna bring it to the front, make it look cute, because I gotta look cute for the camera. Or try, at least. So, before I forget, I'm going to contour and bronze the face using my Hoola bronzer. This one. I just barely bought a backup. Yep, it's new. Because I was scared that I was gonna run out of this one soon. But it has a little dent in it. It's not little, but I can go through it fast. So I'm gonna use the R10 to bronze up the skin. So I'm going to concentrate it first. Right there. And then blend it up. Keep blending. Just like how I was blending on my eyes, you know that pink color that I was blending? Make sure you take your time. And a little bit on my chin to hide that double chin. There it is. Now I'm going to apply a little bit of blush. And I'm going to apply the Tarte one. It's a little mini size. It's called Prim. I'm going to use this. I don't know where I got this from. Oh, this is the Crown brush. It's like a brush that I got a long time ago, but these are so good. These are like. So I'm just going to apply that to the top of my cheekbones, like between the highlight and the contour, right there. Now, taking the highlight. Going to take the Nicole Guerrero by Anastasia using the BH Cosmetics 140 I'm taking Forever Young and Forever Lit, mixing those together, a little bit more Forever Young. Tap off the excess and just start building up the highlight. By the way, so whenever you're gonna dip into your highlight, do not go straight to your face. Make sure you tap it off because you do not want a streak. Once it's there, like, you can try to blend it out, but it can also just mess up your look. So you wanna tap it off and just build. Okay, so now that I have my highlight on, sorry, my camera died. I'm just going to set that with the All Nighter by Urban Decay. I still haven't gotten a new one yet, but I haven't run out of this one, so it's okay. I'm just going to spray that all over my face. It just kind of makes your highlight blend in with your skin and all the other products. Okay, so I'm gonna take the NYX Matte Lipstick in the color Spirit. But first, I'm going to line my lips with Peekaboo Neutral by NYX. These are the best lip liners ever. That's the lip. I think I'm going to apply a little bit of lip gloss. I'm gonna take the Revlon Super Lustrous in Sky Pink. And just applying that to the center of the lips. So this is the completed look, and if you guys want more videos, then just hit that subscribe button. And if you like this video, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and comment down below. And thank you so much for watching. Love you guys.